second place in the 500 bucks, fourth place 250. That's not peanut change, folks. Evelyn Smith, coming to the
leading, and he's that's the way we're going to win.
able to hold in. Austin Carter, G.B. Carter's brother, featured on the front cover of tonight's program at CC Speedway. Austin Carter coming around in car number three. And our trophy lady from the Palace Men's Club passing by in front. And if you will, turn your attention over on the left there, Austin Carter. Let's give him a big round of applause. Put those hands over your head. As he pulls up, he's going to stop. Right down here in the Palace winner circle. And we'll have an opportunity to talk to him.
Making a regular deal out of this now. He said he wasn't going to do it, but I think he's lied to me.
Well, it was tough this time.
I saw your brother smoking his own motor there trying to get around you there at the last.
Get over it.
Well, y'all had a real good race. Congratulations. Would you like to talk to the crowd here for a minute?
I'd like to thank y'all. Y'all are beautiful. I'd like to thank my car owner, Edmiro Gonzalez, J&N Auto Air here at Corpus, Carter's Foreign Car Salvage in Harlingen, Edgo Motors Harlingen. I'd like to thank Mr. Yoakum here. Has a real nice facility. Y'all coming out supporting us. Just thanks to everybody, my wife, this is the third time I brought my daughter, and she brought a win every time, so I'll just bring her every time from now on. Thanks.
That's a good look, John. Congratulations. We really appreciate you guys coming up from the valley and supporting the track here. Real good competition.